How to enable or disable this sensor on the P1000 from Nikon. So in case you put your face in front of the camera or any other object, then it switches to the viewfinder. If you remove it, it switches to the LCD. So let's see how to disable that sensor, which is flashing there, it's visible. So press the menu button and come here to the left side, go down to the wrench icon, enter there, and here we have EVF auto toggle. Enter that one and set it to off. Accept it with the center button, exit from the menu using the menu button. Now if you place your finger there, it's not going to switch automatically to the viewfinder, but you can still use this button, and if you press that one, then it switches to the viewfinder. So the sensor is disabled. Now you have to use the button to manually switch between the small display and the large display.